Hi, this is Lisa, and welcome back to Crafting with Lisa. This evening, I'm going to be doing a card from Skipping Stones Design. It is the Coffee Number 2 stamp. I'm going to be using Spectrum Noir markers, alcohol markers for the project. I will be laying the caps down as I go along with the colors. Just to let you know, I do have a paper towel behind there to catch any bleed through that may occur. If you are printing a digi stamp, just remember to try and let that dry for about 24 hours so you don't get any smudging. If you're using the stamp itself, try to use the Memento ink. That works very well with the alcohol markers and it doesn't have any bleeds with that. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. I'm always willing and able to help. Once again, if you like this channel, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Now I'm going to let you listen to some music as I color along, and I'll be back a little later to tell you how I put the card together. Okay, well, back for the construction of the card. I cut the card 4 by 5.5. I also used double-sided dimensional foam to lay the first layer down. I used some ribbon on each side, which was done with the Xyron Stamp Maker. I also used some embellishments for the card, red embellishments, to give it a little bit of a sparkle. If you have any questions, please let me know. And thanks for joining, and have a great day.